Tomorrow I am going to be going to the NFL game, so I'll see you when I wake up. So it's going to be dark when I start recording because I'm going to wake up like 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. So I'll see you guys then. Well, I forgot to record, so when I woke up, I was trying to get ready and stuff. So right now we're like, I think like an hour and a half, almost there. I'll see you when we get to the city. Guys, we're almost there, so I'll see you when we get there.
You gotta be mindful of everything around you. That's why I said you can't talk to me right now.
Yeah, just to stay.
At this time, we ask that you please stand for today's invocation.
It's like I knew I stand, I stood up to say it.
From Christ Lutheran Church, located here in Charlotte.
Each day is a gift, and we pause right now with a grateful heart to give you thanks. Thank you for this day, for the safe gathering around this event, for opportunities like this to be shared with family and friends. We pray for the athletes competing this day, that they would show good sportsmanship and dedication to fair play. We pray for their safety as they strive hard to win and a sense of respect for one another. Hear us as we pray, O God. All God's people proclaim, Amen.
Thank you, Pastor Suskin.
Depressing song for y'all. Why they play the depressing song? Hey, why the heck do y'all like that? Hey, how do y'all like that? He been videoing since he got here.
He ain't stop videoing. He got a whole damn TV show.
Over your heart. While all veterans may render their hand salute, we invite you to join soulful vocalist John Glosson, a contestant on the 7th season of American Idol, as well as the ABC hit show Duets, as he honors America with the singing of our national anthem.
Oh. Falcons elected to make a favorite choice in the second half after being on the kick. Atlanta will receive the ball with this end of the field. Come up, Joe.
Get it, baby.
We now direct to return.
Yeah.
put a flag. I don't know what it was, though.
Probably hold. There's no foul on the play. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's illegal.
So
the play is first
out. See how you think the first place. Through, you see all the people in the hallway. You ain't seen them. Those people just came up. Everybody sitting down, man.
Okay. Yeah! Get there!
You own that shit. What's the back?
Hand off to Hubbard. Brought down by Brandon Cook.
Yeah!
6 and a first down. Atlanta first and 10 in the Carolina 25. and it's down.
Holding on us. Knocking it back, man.
Holding.
This is crazy.
During the return, illegal block in the back. Receiving team number 47. 10-yard penalty. First down.
Beat me feeling.